mga ka-Pixie, hello water signs. Welcome back to another video dito sa ating YouTube channel, Pinoy Pixie Tayo. Ito ang ating OOTW, Oracle of the Week mga ka-Pixie, para ngayong July 24 to 31. Again, para to sa water signs, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, Sun, Moon, Rising Sign, and Venus. Ito general reading lang mga ka-Pixie, so hindi siya mag-resonate sa lahat. Mayroon tayong tatlong set ng decks dito guys. Ito yung para sa spiritual messages nyo, ito yung para sa life, and then ito naman yung para sa love life. Combination ng positive and negative energy mga ka-Pixie, kung alam kayo ng negative reading, huwag panoorin yung video. And general reading lang guys. So, pwede mag-resonate, pwede hindi, okay? Alright, so unahan natin tong spiritual messages guys. Itabi muna natin tong dalawang set ng decks, okay? Dito muna tayo mag-start. So, tingnan natin kung ano yung spiritual messages sa'yo para sa next week. By the way, mga ka-Pixie, open na yung ating exclusive membership program sa ating YouTube channel. Sa mga gusto mag-join, i-click nyo lang yung join button. Sa tabi ng subscribe button, magkakaroon kayo ng access sa exclusive videos. Nagtuturo tayo din ng tamang pamamaraan ng pagmamanifest, mga ka-Pixie, tamang konsepto para matuto kayo. So that you can be, do, have anything that you want in your reality using the power of your subconscious mind and law of attraction. Yung link, guys, nasa description box and nasa comment section, okay? So, ito yung message na nakuha natin for Earth Signs. Napakaganda, napaka-powerful ng image, mga ka-Pixie. Tingnan natin yung ibig sabihin. I'm sensing regeneration changes, guys, no? Parang sinasabi na changes is in the palm of your hands. Pero tingnan natin kung anong ibig sabihin nito. Our ancient future. An ancient remembering is emerging. Seed crystals and the knowledge they are imbued with are becoming unearthed. Those who are better future are not just, those who see a better future are not just dreaming. Their hearts and minds are hearkening to the core of earth-based traditions to bring through knowledge that will help shift this paradigm into balance. This card is imbued with activations and you are being showered with blessings in preparation for a transformation. Yun yung sinasabi ko guys, no? Parang yung transformation or yung pagbabago is in the palm of your hand. Hands, mga ka-Pixie, okay? It may be turbulent at times, but you will grow and heal through the coming journey. You can navigate a situation you have no experience with by being truly present. Integrity and intuition will guide you, mga ka-Pixie. So, eto guys, no, those who see a better future are not just dreaming. In fact, mga ka-Pixie, you can create your own reality. You can create the desired reality. You can create your future, mga ka-Pixie. Okay? It's not just daydreaming. It's not just fantasizing. Mga ka-Pixie, okay? Yun yung tinuturo natin, like I said, no, kanina dun sa simula ng video, sinabi ko nga na meron tayong exclusive membership program para kayo matutong mag-manifest and nandun yun sa exclusive membership natin. But, the point is, every one of us can create our future, mga ka-Pixie, and not just dream about it, okay? Meron tayong kakayahan na i-create yung reality na gusto natin, yung create yung future na gusto natin. Hindi lang yung basta daydreaming, wishful thinking. There's a certain activities or there's a pattern or there's a science behind it, mga ka-Pixie, actually, okay? But if you know how to manifest properly, or we're actually manifesting 24/7, guys, pero if you know how it works, no, you can definitely use it to your advantage, mga ka-Pixie. And this card is also telling you na there is a transition, diba yung sinabi ko kanina, the transition is in the palm of your hands, no? This card is imbued with activations and you are being showered with blessings, mga ka-Pixie. So, ikaw ay binibigyan ng mga blessings. In fact, hindi lang binibigyan, guys. Showered. Pag sinabing showered, ano ba yung showered, diba? Pinapaulan na ng blessings, mga ka-Pixie. So, dapat maging ready ka sa pag-receive ng mga biyaya. And, how do you put yourself, guys, in a receptive state? Gratitude and prayers. Palagi ko yung sinasabi sa inyo. Every single day, mga ka-Pixie, sa daily readings natin, always na lumalabas yung ganong klaseng message. So, dapat ngayon palang kabisado nyo na, and dapat ngayon palang ginagawa nyo na siya hanggang dumating talaga yung time na na-i-experience nyo yung unlimited or yung abundance flow ng blessings sa buhay nyo, okay? You can navigate a situation you have no experience with by being truly present. Pag sinabing being truly present, mga kapiksi, being truly present in the moment, in your mind, mga kapiksi, okay? Even if you don't have, or if you have no or little experience, mga kapiksi, sa isang field, no, nothing is ever limited, mga kapiksi, no. Lahat tayo, pantay-pantay, meron tayong access sa mga resources ng buhay, mga kapiksi, as long as we can think about it and as long as we can imagine things, no, we can definitely attract it to your life, mga attract it to our lives, mga kapiksi. Okay, that's how powerful you are as a creator, mga kapiksi. So, again, if interesado kayo kung paano matuto mag-manifest in your favor, guys, na pwede kayong mag-subscribe or mag-join sa ating exclusive membership program. But yeah, that's the message for you, water signs. Okay? Alright, so tingnan natin kung ano ang life messages para sa inyo naman, mga kapiksi. May mga subliminals din tayo dito, guys, ha? Mga pambaswerte sa kabuhayan, pera, trabaho, negosyo, salapi, and relationship. Makatulong yan para mag-improve yung sitwasyon nyo sa buhay, mga kapiksi. So, wow! For some of you, very relaxed yung energy nyo, mga kapiksi, kasi you know na your partner or your specific person or there's a specific person in your life na they are always there for you. Very loyal, mga kapiksi. Malakas yung hatak nyo sa isa't isa, yung bonding nyo, mga kapiksi. This may be a soulmate connection with this soulmate energy, mga kapiksi. For some of you, nakikialam din, no, may spiritual guidance ito, divine intervention, mga kapiksi, galing sa taas, so that you and this person can be together and you are maturing, you are growing together, mga kapiksi, habang mas nagsasama kayo. This is not a love energy, pero yun yung lumabas, mga kapiksi, kasi mayroon tayong separate for love, pero yun yung lumabas na strong energy para sa inyo this week, mga kapiksi. Parang sinasabi din dito na habang mas magkasama kayo, mas nagtutulungan kayo sa isa't isa and mas natututo kayo together, no? Para mas nag-grow, nagmamature kayo if you are being together, mga kapiksi. Okay? So, napakaganda ng inyong life messages for next week. And then, yung last natin, guys, is kung ano naman yung gustong sabihin sa inyo ng inyong partner or specific person. Meron tayong isang channel, mga kapiksi, secondary channel natin, Pinoy Pixie Love Tarot. So, ang channel na yun ay dedicated para sa mga love readings, mga kapiksi. Kung hindi ka pa nagsusubscribe, pwede ka na mag-subscribe doon. May mga videos na tayo. May mga love subliminals din tayo dito, guys, no? Pampabalisa, pampamiss, pampaloyal. So, pwede nyo i-combo-combo, kayo na yung bahalang mamili. Depende sa sitwasyon nyo. So, dalawa, guys. Ayan, so, for some of you guys, no, if nag-away kayo ng person mo or nagkaroon kayo ng hindi pagkakainawaan, kung hindi pa siya nagsisorry sa'yo, it's time for you to know na nagsisisi siya and he or she regretted yung mga salitang binitawan niya. I wish I could take back my words. And instead, nagpapasalamat siya dahil din sa mga lessons na natututunan niya from you and dun sa love life, dun sa relationship ng dalawa. So, ikaw ay nagiging bahagi ng pagiging mature niya, mga kapiksi. Like I said, no, as you are growing together, mga kapiksi, mas lalo kayo nagmamature, mas lalo pang nagle-level up yung inyong relationship and yung inyong paniniwala or belief dun sa relationship ng dalawa. Okay? So, yan yung mga gusto niyang sabihin sa'yo, kapiksi. Alright, so let me know, guys, if naka-resonate kayo sa mga messages nyo. Mag-iwan kayo ng like and comment sa ating video for energy exchange. Thank you for liking, sharing, and subscribing. And see you again next time. I love you, mga kapiksi. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.